determine if the ordered pairs 2, negative 2 and negative 3, negative 4 are solutions to the system of linear inequalities. If an ordered pair is a solution, it must satisfy both inequalities or make both inequalities true. It's not enough for the ordered pair to satisfy just one, it must satisfy both inequalities. So to see if the ordered pair 2, negative 2 is a solution, we'll substitute 2 for x and negative 2 for y into both inequalities and see if both inequalities are true. So we'll first perform the substitutions in the inequality x minus 3y greater than or equal to 4. This would give us 2 minus 3 times negative 2 greater than or equal to 4. And now we need to simplify the left side. Well, 3 times negative 2 is equal to negative 6 minus negative 6 is the same as plus positive 6. So the left side simplifies to 2 plus 6. 2 plus 6 is 8. So the inequality simplifies to 8 greater than or equal to 4, which is true, which means the ordered pair does satisfy the first inequality. It does not mean the ordered pair is a solution to the system. To be a solution to the system, it must also satisfy the second inequality. So now we'll perform substitution into the inequality 2x minus y less than 1. So performing this substitution, we would have 2 times 2 minus negative 2 less than 1. 2 times 2 is 4. Minus negative 2 is the same as plus positive 2. So the left side simplifies to 4 plus 2, which is 6. 6 less than 1 is not true or is false. So because the ordered pair does not satisfy both inequalities, the ordered pair is not a solution to the system. And now let's check the ordered pair negative 3, negative 4. So now we'll substitute negative 3 for x and negative 4 for y, again in both inequalities. Performing the substitution into the first inequality, we would have negative 3 minus 3 times negative 4 greater than or equal to 4. Notice here we're going to have minus negative 12, which is the same as plus 12. So this simplifies to negative 3 plus 12 greater than or equal to 4. Negative 3 plus 12 is equal to positive 9. So the inequality simplifies to 9 greater than or equal to 4, which is true. The ordered pair does satisfy the first inequality. Let's see if it satisfies the second inequality. Performing the substitution, we would have 2 times negative 3 minus negative 4 less than 1. 2 times negative 3 is equal to negative 6. We have negative 6 minus negative 4 is the same as plus positive 4. So we have negative 6 plus 4 less than 1. Negative 6 plus 4 is equal to negative 2. Negative 2 less than 1 is true. So the ordered pair does satisfy both inequalities, and therefore negative 3, negative 4 is a solution to the system. Let's verify these results graphically. The solution to the system of inequalities is this double shaded region here. And notice how this point is in the double shaded region, and this point has the ordered pair negative 3, negative 4, which is a solution to the system. Notice this point is not in the double shaded region, and therefore is not a solution. This point is given by the ordered pair 2, negative 2, which is not a solution to the system. I hope you found this helpful.